There's no doubt that buying a mocha from a coffee store tastes better than the free drip coffee in your office. But how much are you willing to spend? $5 every day, 365 days a year, times 40 years of working. That's a lot of money. Spend just half of that and invest the rest with a 4% return over 40 years, and you'll have a lot of money.